Tonight, the FBI tells CBS 13 they are still searching for the suspect that tried to steal a helicopter at the Sacramento County Executive Airport last week. Investigators say the suspect crashed after he was able to get airborne briefly in that helicopter. They also found several other helicopters that were broken into. The FBI special agent in charge says that they have a person of interest in the case, but they still have not released any suspect description.